Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of the internet. This is Drunk Stepdad here, and today we'll be playing Fire Maneuver and whatever. Yep, and it'll be really cool. You know what? Like and subscribe for... Yeah, like and subscribe for a singular grain of rice. Right? If you like and subscribe, you'll get a singular grain of rice. You know, so if you don't see it, I don't know. I guess you just lost it. I'm really sorry. It's pretty easy to lose, but really? Like, and don't worry, I'll be utterly free. It's on my dime. Totally. Yep. So, God damn it. Oh, never mind. Now it's time to go continue my really cool campaign in Crimea. Man, that's cool that I named my save file YouTube vid. Or, I think that's why I named it. The art of war is simple enough when you figure out where to... Oh, goddamn, I couldn't even finish the quote. That's like 1984. You know, by like George Orwell. Alright, so let me go check this out. What's this big scary guy doing? I think really big and scary because... Shit ton of... Alright. Our local telegraph connections. You good? What the fuck is happening to our... Yeah, what the fuck happened to our, thing? Yeah, I know. It's supposed to be 88. What the hell are they doing? Running propaganda? Alright, well, we only... Alright, just to go destroy the entire army. I trust these lads to go do it. Pussies. I can't fight. I have $8,000. I'm just gonna go reinforce myself. Guards. Wait, how much? Oh, there's 140. Oh, it said something else. What's my plan now? We don't want to go use Greek volunteers because they're kind of bad. Men that outbeat the hut. Yeah, that's a great name for that faction. Oh, what the hell do these bastards have? Sixth Corps? Fuck it, I want to go name two. I have no fucking idea, so... Alright. I'm saying I just want to go improve the army, so... You know what? That artillery should... get a new friend. How's it more expensive than the regular shit? Yeah, fuck it. I like the horse guns because the horse guns are good. And yet the Finnish guards rifles, yeah, they're also pretty good. I'm just keeping them there, just just where we utterly secure the HQ. Men that outpeople the hut. Now, wait. Okay. So that's the move of the allies. Alright. Really? Bullshit. What the fuck is going on with my political power? Alright, cool, so. Can I just fight? Oh, god damn it. Maybe because I have less political clout or whatever. Alright, fuck it. Just fight me on it. Fucking 1984. the fuck is happening with my political influence? Alright, well, just to save our asses, we're gonna go run propaganda. Really? Fucking Orwell's book, 1984. My political streak, Fred. Bill Depot. Bitches. Well, we cut them off from their base. Oh yeah, there's supposed to be an entire shipment of fucking grenadiers. Oh god damn it. So they all fucking starve to death. Alright, let's fucking go. Can we just lose? Like, please. God damn it. Let us die. Just let us die. Fuck this. Just fuck it. Literal 90. Well, this is like fucking 1984.